I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up Telegram on an Android tablet or iPad. Step 1. Install the Telegram app from your device's App Store, and then open Telegram. Step 2. Tap Start Messaging on the initial screen. You'll be prompted for your phone number. Step 3. Enter your phone number, and then tap Send. A window opens asking you if the phone number you entered is correct. Tap Yes to confirm your phone number. The next screen asks you to enter the activation code that was sent to the phone number you entered. Step 4. Enter the activation code you received as a text message on your phone. A window pops up asking if you want to allow Telegram to send you notifications. Step 5. Choose whether or not you want Telegram to send you notifications. That window will close and you'll land on your Telegram account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.